it's just like, instead of it being a game, it was an art expression of a game that I made more of a platform to make people look at it as a perspective.
Graffiti defacing our public and private walls, they're all in the same area of destroying our lifestyle and making it difficult to enjoy life.
Good you are, you can't just go in and just start filling in the air. You gotta have your first outline. Once your first outline is done, then you're filling. That takes away your first outline, meaning you don't need your first no more because now you got your filling. From your filling, you put your colors and then your 3D.
An obstacle that I could do something with, even though it was poor of choice by doing it, as you say, like vandalism or whatever, but I got my aggression off.
Like any art movement, we took it on to ourselves, so you know what, we've discovered this as truly our voice and an art movement that has some credibility. We invented something without even acknowledging art history because we were making art history.
Just thought they were writing anything, but I guess it has a deep meaning.